Hey guys, what's up? Pokemon Pride here. Welcome to a new game that I recently just found on Twitter about 3 days ago, and apparently it did come out 3 days ago. It's called Virginia. It is a, I believe it was some sort of game about a new FBI person who is doing this investigation of a boy who is missing. And no one seems to know why. And you also have this, I guess, a partner, FBI partner, who helps you on the investigation, and things seem to go crazy, and that's basically all I know about this game, and I haven't seen anyone play this game, so I thought it'd be really cool to record it, and I love the art style. It really reminds me of Firewatch. So, without further ado, let's just get started. I guess we can move now. Oh god. You okay? Must be very nervous about something. Maybe for like a job interview or something. Alright, so we are playing as, shoot, I forgot the name. I honestly don't know the name of this character, of our main character, but hopefully I will find that out. So we start in the bathroom, and maybe she's going towards a job interview. I do have to say that there is no dialogue in this game. There is no dialogue, so it's basically just all body language, and the art style really reminds me of Firewatch, so I'm guessing we're just gonna go this way. Down the hall. Not too sure. Yep. I was correct. Oh, what's going on? Girl, I can hear your heartbeat. Must be very nervous for something. So I'm guessing our actions are, all of our actions are like just clicks basically. So I don't really use my keyboard. Oh. Yes, we got in. Thank you. Maybe it was a dream, or maybe it just happened already. Not too sure what to see. Maybe this? Well, that cutscene though. I'm guessing that we're home now. So, oh, hello. Wait, that's me. Isn't that me? Alright, girl, trying to start the day, right? Oh, that transition. She looks different. Huh. Just the hair, maybe just like the shadow. Anything else I'm supposed to look at? Oh, right. Lipstick. That's right. Oh. You don't need that shit. You're already beautiful. Alright, so I guess we're going on our first day of work. Let's get out of here. Hold on, can we explore a bit? Not really. Can't really click on anything, so just gonna head out the door. Also, sorry if I cough a lot. It's pretty late at night and I'm tired. It's Monday, so feeling a little tired. Oh. Look at this. It's so beautiful. Oh my god. Welcome to Virginia. Monday. I got an achievement. LF? I think is how it's pronounced. Broken key, I'm assuming. With the FBI dudes. Hi there. First day of work. Let's do this. It's a lot of people. Well, not really. How you doing? Sir, how are you doing? I don't know if there's anything that we can explore or like look around to get an achievement, but I literally have no idea what's like what you're supposed to do in this game, so I'm just going with the story. I'm guessing we're like checking in with our office of the assistant director. Maybe like getting our fish mission. First mission. Dear Jesus. Hi. There we go. What's this? Confidential secret. Office margin. Parking office. Sharing spaces. Other goods. Oh. Well, I can't even read all of it, so I tried skimming through it, but can't really see a lot. Okay, So I'm guessing we're going here. Going down the long hallway. The lighting in this seems... Oh. These transitions, though. I've never really seen these in a game before. Just like in movies. At this door? Or just keep going? Oh. Down in the basement? To an office? This is... Halperin. I'm guessing that's the boy we're looking for that's missing. Hello. Maybe she's our partner. Oh. Not very friendly, aren't you? Alright, well, God, I love these sceneries, you guys. I can't get over it, but it looks so beautiful. I love them so much. This reminds me of like a road trip I recently took. Entering Kingdom. Kingdom's like the little town that where the boy went missing. Kingdom Overlook. Burkus Valley. Oh. This really sort of reminds me of like a movie. These quick transitions and the music. Just leave my FBI badge out there. Don't worry, I'll pay the bill for you. You whore. Hello, sir. We are... Yes. FBI. There we go. So... This... is the parents of the missing boy. Just a little backstory. I did play the demo, so this part I do remember. The father is a priestess, I believe, and, or some, like, the leader of a church, and, yeah, and they lost their boy, and this is their house. Over here, I'm just remembering this all from the demo. This is Lucas's room, the boy that went missing. He had a big, like, influence upon Christianity, and I love taking pictures, I'm assuming, since there's a tripod and a what's it called, camera in her his room. Alright. Just snooping. And in his closet, there is a hole behind this little block thing, which reveals his meth room. No, I'm just kidding. is like Red Rim for developing the photos that he takes with the cameras. I just know all of this from the demo, you guys. You can download it for free, hey, on Steam. But yeah, this is where he took all the photos he take and then developed them here. Then he has a journal in the corner. I'm guessing it's his diary, maybe, or a sketchbook. Hi. Oh shit, what? God! She's like, what the fuck? Gas station. I'm guessing she's going inside to talk to them. We can loot the car now, I believe. Maybe she's looking for something. Our character. Let's look in the glove box. There's two Marias, apparently. So, you know that. Maybe she's married. Then this up here. Best slice in town. There's one next to us. I can't see them yet. Hold on. Close this really quickly. Hello? Hey, look to the right. Hi. Now go fuck yourself. On the road again. No. I was literally about to say it. She looks like her. What? Why do we have her? Like, private files in our briefcase. Weird. Tuesday. So we're back home, and we still have the book. Visit Cannon Science Center. He must be really into science or the supernatural. There's a cave somewhere, and that's me in bed, but I'm playing someone else. I'm not sure who. Guess we're going out? Or not. Stupid kids. Damn, she's giving me that look. Oh, poor mom. And the dad is boarding up his son's door for some reason. And there's a red light. And this door's alright. I don't even know what's going on. Maybe I'm having like a dream. Oh. Hi. Aren't you like my boss or something? Oh, what the f. What the fuck? The door again. What is happening? What is happening? Hmm. mind tropes. He's mind tropes. Alright, well, another day. Gonna visit our partner again. Looks like she's not here. Let's search their files, maybe? No? What's this? There's a locket. Or some sort of. Yeah, I think it is a locket. Of another woman. Or man, I don't know. Maybe it was their sister. Or a wife? I'm not sure. I'm getting out, don't worry. Okay, well, I guess we're continuing from that. Oh, hey, it's that place in that young boy's journal. Oh my god, you guys, sorry, I can't get over it, but this is so beautiful. It's so beautiful. I love this. Ah, I'm not gonna get over it. I'm not. Some sort of, oh. This must be where the young boy hanged out, or maybe the teens, where the teens hanged out. Oh look, there's a birdie. Hi. Are you? We will get you out of here. Hi. Hey, you're a cutie. You're a cutie. So cute. I hope didn't kill her. She's alive, thank God. Maybe the bird died though. Achievement unlocked, madam. Hello. You're that man that I saw in the elevator. Didn't acknowledge me. Aww. Bert did die. Or maybe not. So cute. Oh. You were following me the entire time. What does the bird mean, though? Oh, what's going on now? Are we, like, no? This police or some sort of party going on right now? Inside. I'm pretty sure this is where, like, the kids did hang out. Hello. Okay. Like, push me, what the fuck? Oh, hell no. What a fucking bitch. Wow. Really? That's such a bitchy thing to do. Hold on, someone's knocking at my door. I'm back from doing dishes. I grab myself a quick soda. It's warm, gross, but let's do this. Oh shoot, what's going on? Back? Resume? Ah, there we go. So, what happened? Oh yeah, the guy fucking threw her necklace. Fucking asshole. Okay, so, let's see what he has. He has a knife and nothing in his wallet, but except for this one thing and some sort of colorful thing. This is a domain construction for something and stickers or some sort of puzzle piece. Huh. Interesting. Back home. Going to sleep again. It's been a long day. You know? That's what we do. Now I'm a little scared to, like, sleep. Because, I mean, like, what if, like, one of, like, the suspects or someone, like, you know, from, like, the case comes, like, into your room or like in your window, like what the heck? Wednesday. That'd be pretty creepy though. That's one of my fears. I could have my window open actually in real life and it's 9 o'clock, 9 PM right now, so I'm a little worried saying that. Knock on wood. It's a hat. Gosh, there's always like new things on her desk every day. It's a nice. Oh. I'm having one of those trip dreams again, I'm assuming. There's something. An incinerator, I'm supposing? And like tons and tons of posters of the missing boy. Okay, what is happening? What are these crazy dreams that we're having? Hold on. So, maybe each scene, or like, you know, dream, is supposed to have like a deeper meaning to something. So, based off the one that we just saw right now, there was a dead robin. A dead robin in it, so I'm actually going to Google something has to come in your dreams. To see this brilliant dream represents new beginnings. It is a time for growth. You are feeling invigorated and inspired by the possibilities that are out there for you. Alternatively, a robin signifies self-sacrifice. The dream may also be a pun on someone whose name is Robin. Or maybe it's just, you know, me having this new job and I'm growing. You know, that sort of thing. I'm not sure. But other than that, we're just gonna continue with the game. So, alright, resume. What you looking at? Okay, the picture. Let go. Okay, guys, I'm back. So sorry, this is probably the second time, yeah, this is the second time that I had to stop the recording. This is, as you can see, this is probably why I can't record. Anyway, again, let's just continue. Okay, so I guess we're looking for someone. Maybe that one girl that we saw before, and our partner for some reason, like our partner who has some sort of like record or something. Clearance, special agent. There was a second Mario. Referred to the record department. So she's not in the database, but she is in the record department. Click the computer. Hello. Oh, there we go. Like right. There we go. Jesus. Just trying to find what I'm supposed to do in this button. FBI internal bulletin commending of one of our own. Distinguished Special Agent Judith Ortega, one of the Bureau's intake of go-getting female agents, was today awarded the FBI Medal for meritorious achievement for extraordinary work cracking down the Holliston Leadtucker case. During her time with the FBI, the plucky young wife and mother of one has set a high watermark amongst her lady contemporaries. This report feels Mrs. Ortega is fast establishing herself as a role model for law-abiding colored women everywhere. Sorry, it is very late. Mr. Albert Ortega said he saw his moral influence reflected in his wife's achievement. Director Hoover was not in attendance, but is said to be encouraged by the work of the Bureau at large. Next. I'm having trouble reading these, you guys. Sorry. I'm tired, but I really want to get this out. To Director FBI Edgar, further to our record response. I am writing regarding new information reaching me through back channels concerning the aforementioned Special Agent Ortega. The Ortega woman continues to make wild allegations regarding conspiracy and supposed breaches of the ethical guidelines, and I am concerned of how her spurious findings might be interrupted where they reach to the public at large. Your reputation, mine, and that of the Bureau must be safeguarded. Cord understands this, and I value his cooperation in this sensitive matter. It is confidential. It's common knowledge internally that whilst sanctioned by Applied Sciences, Ortega has a predilection for unconventional methods. I feel this could be a turn to our advantage where deniability to be an issue. Have taken your recommended steps to suppress this activity and divert Agent Ortega's inquisitiveness into more productive avenues. but if this woman's over-enthusiastic behavior persists, we shall be forced to take additional measures. Whew, that's a lot to read. It's her. Under suspicion of the gross misconduct, misuse of FBI laboratory property, breach of ethical standards regarding prohibited use of the controlled substances, subordination, special agent, do this, something, has been the subject of a covert statement of justice, internal affairs investigation for a period of no less than something months. Findings of this investigation are that blank Ortega should face charges on all blank. Our recommendation that she should be suspended immediately without pay. Blank, her special agent status should be maybe broke or spoke indefinitely, pending a formal something. Formal something. And that's her. Maybe that is her, or maybe girlfriend, wife. I'm guessing it's her wife, maybe. Damn. Maybe they're like in like on this job together or something. Now it's just her. Hi. She's like, damn, why'd you touch me? Bring home the bacon. Oh, thank you. You're paying this time. Retail complex and commercial hub. Preparing Burgess County. Okay. Well, I was gonna read all of it, but not gonna do that anymore. Maybe we're going there. Most likely. All right. Well, oh, the cutscene. We're now inside, and again, this looks so beautiful. Look at that. Oh my god, that looks so cool. That's the thumbnail right there. That's the thumbnail. Or, I don't even know. Everything is just so beautiful. So I'm guessing this is an old science telescope. And we're investigating it, maybe looking for clues. There's a flower growing out of the ground, which only means it's pretty old. You gonna take the flower? Mm-hmm. Pretty interesting flower. Can we go up here? No. Ah, man. Oh, that's some flower though. maybe we can go up here. Maybe, yeah. Let's go up. Cutscenes. Someone else is here? Oh shit. It's the wife and... Oh shit. Oh, that's not the wife, is it? Or... Odd. Anyone home? I'm just gonna break in. I hope we have some sort of like papers to be able to come inside. Interesting. It looks like a gun, but I guess it's for lockpicking. So now we're just investigating on our own will. Anything inside? Or maybe I should investigate my own. Can I investigate anything? Over here? Or maybe somewhere else in the house. Let's check the desk. Nope. Alright. Check the boys are ready. What about this room? Ah, the priest's room, or the priest's study. He loves hunting despite being a priestess? I hope I'm saying that right. Priestess? The one that works for the church? That's weird that... I don't know. I don't know about you guys, but like having like deer heads and antlers on the wall, I don't know, feels strange. Also right next to the cross, seems a little ironic, to be honest. Not gonna lie. Guess he locked his drawers? I'm gonna pull harder. There we go. I box. What is inside this box? The rail again. What's that say? It says Journal's Truth? I don't even know what that says. Must be at some sort of bar. Or a hotel, I'm not too sure. Okay. Going into a bar. Taking off her ring, so it looks like she's not married. So that is her wife, then. I knew it. One of those lonely night bars. Can I sit anywhere? Maybe I can sit by myself. Totally fine with this. Am I? You are drunk. Put the ring on, yes. I'm married. I was like, ah, shit. Whatever. I like this music. It's super chill. Box? Let's see what's inside. Oh. What the heck? Why is the bird in there? Having a beer at the water tower, I'm assuming. Yep. Looking over the town, asleep. I'd like to do this one day, to be honest. Just to chill outside at night. Have a drink. Pretty chilling. I like that. On to Thursday. This is not our house. Waking up in the living room. Lots of studying, I'm supposing. Why is this room locked? Okay, well, maybe we can play around music. Oh, that'd be cool. Just like put some music on. Let's go downstairs. Can you open any of these? This must be like the closet or something. Or bedroom. This must be her bedroom. But it's just literally full of stuff. When I say her, I mean like our partner. What about this room? Just snooping. This is a hospital? In a hospital bed? Oh, maybe it was her wife. Maybe she was sick or hurt. And maybe she was being taken care of by her wife here in this room, because it looks like a hospital, sort of hospital room. Maybe she was being taken care of, and oh, maybe she died. Well, that's sad. See, like even the chairs here, maybe she lost her ability to walk. Let's go in the bathroom. There's me. Hey. Oh, I'm making breakfast for us. That's nice, thank you. Don't mind if I do. Sit right here. This is really realistic. You sit at the bar rather than at the dining table. So true. That looks so good right now. I'm so hungry. It's like 9 o'clock, you guys, and I haven't eaten yet. Well, 9:30. There's a film canister in here, and I guess we're gonna develop the photos now in the red room. I'm not that old or knowledge to know what like goes on in these kind of like scenarios, but all I know is that like you dip them in some sort of solution. Not too sure. Let that soak up a bit. I'll leave it in the oven for 3 hours. Paula Deen reference, you guys. What is that? Is it chains? Someone in chains? What is that? Oh. Interesting. Sort of. Not really getting what's going on, to be honest. Maybe she's being questioned by the picture. But why would he have this picture with him in his, like, office? I guess he's free to go now. You're free to go. Get out of here. That's his wife. Ooh. Maybe she's mad at him. That woman in the science laboratory does not look like his wife. Maybe he was cheating on her. And some sort of like, something's happening. That's her! That's the woman that we saw in the laboratory. What up? Nothing? Maybe they're trying to get something out of them and they couldn't find anything. We're gonna have our sip of coffee. The coffee stain on the mat. I know that. I know that. I have that happened to me before. This picture, someone in jeans. Oh, it's a statue. Visited Fairmax residence, Kingdom of the, as part of the investigation to missing person case. Also attending was Sheriff Taft of Burgess County Sheriff Department, several deputies. Left the Fairfax property early evening, usual blah blah blah. Opportunity to investigate Halpern's belongings did not reveal any immediate suspicious items. Tuesday, potential line of investigation involving personal item belonging to Halfren, I'm saying that right. A small locket of depicting a figure. Will attempt to establish the identity of this individual, assumed to be a relative, possibly parent or grandparent. A small locket. So, that woman that we saw in the locket, maybe that's her. Evidence obtained of the Fairfax residence lead myself and Agent Halperin to a query local to King. That's her. I'm still curious why we still have her. Shit. What up? There was donuts and coffee for us. Thank you so much. Look, she can hear me. Gosh, donuts and coffee sounds so good right now. Even though it's like 9 o'clock and I shouldn't be drinking coffee. So I guess we're just chilling here. What's it called? Stakeout? Yeah. In a sandwich. Oh my god. God, they're killing me. I'm so hungry. Oh, what's that? What's happening? What's this? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go check it out, huh? Yeah? Okay, no. Oh, what the fuck? You're that candidate guy? Weird. Let's go. But why would he be here? Like, mayor of the town? So weird that, like, oh. Oh! Don't crush him! Like speeding? Jesus. What's going on? Can I get out? Hey, why can't I? What the fuck? Why can't we get in there? We're the FBI. We're important, you know? Whatever. So weird. I'm s interesting. Everything. I'm sorry. I'm saying interesting too much, but everything is starting to get is really interesting since like you have to figure it out on your own. Is that for me or is that for the some kid? Buffalo. Oh. Oh shit! Don't open that. Don't open. Don't open that, don't open that. She's like, you bitch. Please don't drive away from me. What is going on? What is happening? Are we investigating her? Is that... We're back at this place. Is that what's happening? Maybe we're investigating her because of another incident about her wife? Maybe that would explain something that bad happened to her? Why she was sick and she had to go to that, be taken care of? I have no idea. This is all assumptions because I'm not really getting anywhere with this. But I hope I am, though. With her, wife and, doing something bad, and maybe she's doing something bad too, so, we're, having an eye on her. But at the same time, we're sort of, drifting off from, the true mission, which is finding out what happened to the boy. So weird, you guys. So weird. I have no idea. Yo, what? What is going on? Whoa. What is going on? What is this? Okay, same thing. What? Oh, the bird! It disappears into a... Maybe the bird represents her wife. That's also why I assumed, too, when it was an incinerator. I hope I'm getting somewhere, you guys. Because I'm not really good at these sort of things. So you have this key. It's broken in half. And I guess we're not talking to our partner anymore. We tried to go to her office, and then she wasn't there. It was those people. That asshole threw her locket. What a bitch. Well, going off the road a little bit, don't you think? Hi. I guess we're stopping here. We're turning around. Maybe we're supposed to leave? Oh, we're coming back here. Maybe we're supposed to go somewhere else, but we're coming back here. Maybe we go over the fence to find her locket, maybe? I'm just assuming, because we can look over there after, but... Can we claim this? Yes, we can! Thank God, it's not like every other fucking game where it's just, oh, there's a gate in the way, you can't go in there. Alright, girl, be careful. This is a little dangerous. It's a hill! Wait. That's a little dangerous, don't you think? Is there a locket, at the edge of this tree, or...? What are you doing? You're crazy. Oh shit. You're alive. Thank God. Jesus, that's a long drop. You have at least broken something. Anyway, Let's try to find her locker. Locker? Lock it. Tired. Tired, I'm telling you. What is this? It's a flower. Another flower. Maybe these flowers represent something? Huh. I'm guessing we're going in here. In this tunnel. Oh shit. What's going on? What's going on? The fuck? What was that? Where does this lead to? Let's try breaking it. Or it'll fall off. Also just like to point out that we're wearing high heels. Pretty badass. This, the artwork, I'm sorry, I just love this. Her locket may be here, or is, yeah, her locket somehow is like in this oddly placed rock, like in the middle. So weird that it can be like perfectly thrown on top of that. Now we're at the bar, same bar I'm guessing. Maybe we called her and said like maybe we have something for her so she might come by. And we'll give her the locket back. With the picture of her wife, I'm very assuming now. Where's her mom? Was it? Said something about like her mom or something. Or like a grandparent, parent, amateur guardian. Maybe we're visiting her apartment instead. Like trying to meet her face to face because maybe she didn't come by. So we're gonna check up on her. This is her room? Oh, it is. Is it? It's locked. Can we lockpick the door since we have that one thing? Is someone here? Oh, checking the scene. Alright. Let's lockpick this. That's pretty helpful. He gets anything with that. Hello? Everything seems empty. Can't click that. Her bedroom? Oh, maybe the room. Or maybe we can lockpick the door. Actually, never mind. Let's lockpick the door. Why are we doing this? She's probably just really curious. What the heck? What is this? Maybe it was that, laboratory thing the article was, like, talking about. What the fuck? Mind control? Can I click on anything? What's this? Is that... Federal Bureau Investigation. Because we're taking everything now, I guess. From her apartment. I swear, she's behind us. Or not, we got out of there. Huh. And Terra saw. So, all we know is that it's the wife. And maybe something crazy is going on with them. Why are you looking at me like that, lady? You. Crazy you. The ring. Don't have it anymore. Do we have the files or are we keeping it? Hold on. Someone's knocking at my door. Sorry. Got interrupted again. I'm losing my immersion. Let's resume. We're at the water tower again. We're going. She's here! Hi. Please don't be pissed at us. Wait, I had to give you something. Evidence from that post-it? Was that was supposed to represent? Wait, did she take that out of my room or? Wait, where'd you go? Wait. What the fuck is happening? What's going on? Saturday, final day. So it's been a week. What the fuck? What are you doing in my house? What the fuck? You literally just like broke in my house to like look at me? Or was that a dream? What the fuck? What's happening? What's going on? I'm coming, Jesus Christ. Sorry, God, have they touched anything else? Oh, I have the fleshy, because that was mine. Alright, maybe we just kept it because she like. Hi. What the fuck? What is going on? What's happening? We're both behind bars. Do we sit or sleep? Because what is going on? Why are we both behind bars? I thought we were FBI agents. We didn't do anything wrong. Maybe we both were drugged. Or something. I don't even know. I thought this whole story was supposed to be about some boy. Yeah, she's been looking at her for like the entire time. Still have the key. Hey. Let me out. I have to piss. Or something like that, I think. Can I move? Hello? Oh. Am I free now? Or maybe I want to talk to him. Maybe I got in trouble because I threw away the stuff. I'm guessing so. My name is Ann Tarver. That's my name. That's what the main character name is. Hello. Oh my god. Oh, and my house looks much better. Why? Is like time passed by? Hi. So I'm guessing like things got better after I was like put in jail and shit and I made new friends. Maybe I just gained a new partner. Another one. My partner. My friend. Am I literally like just gaining friends and then I have to like do some special shit against them? What? Am I like having like a mental breakdown? And it just keeps happening over and over again because like how like bullshit it is. There's so late. Am I literally like going like after every single agent? FBI agent, but somehow I'm just like ranking up. Maybe my like mental ability, like my mentality is like killing her. Now he's gone. Or someone new, and or I took his place. What the fuck? I've been like brainwashed, so now like I'm doing like the same thing. And the cycle keeps going on and on. This story is so weird. I have no idea what's going on, you guys. Our mission, yes, that's the main mission. What the fuck happened? And she's gone. That's so sad. Like, so confusing. We still have the locket. I don't understand why we didn't give it to her. Oh yeah, because we got like... And now we're back here. What the fuck is going on? So I just had like some sort of like trip or something? Can I click on anything? Maybe I'm supposed to just clicker. Wake me up inside. Can't wake up. Wake me up inside. Oh, what's this? Is it the envelope? That stamp? It is. Then what the fuck is it? Am I like going to eat it? I knew it. Was that supposed? Why did that just slide out? Unless someone's like behind the wall. Oh my God. What the fuck? What is happening? What is happening? What the literal fuck? What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? Maybe I'm having some sort of like trip dream again. Like the aliens are out for us. Maybe he was abducted. That's why no one knows. It was by this plantation site that attracted the aliens. I'm scared that something's gonna pop out. And now it goes deeper into the cave. This light is like showing me the way. Oh, either like he got abducted or like he got trapped and got killed inside this cave. Like he got trapped in like the cave, trapped him in. And that's why like the bird and those wooden planks were there to cover it up so no one else would go in there. But he was stuck inside here. If I'm correct, that would be amazing. Because I literally have no idea what's going on. Seriously, with everything that's going on, I don't know. It's just crazy. It's so weird. Something going deep inside this cave. Jesus, how far does it go? What the fuck? It's like that 1 gram of like that tree. What's her name? Grandma Willow, I believe. Everything's so trippy. Everything's moving. My eyes. God, that's so creepy. Just gonna ignore that. How far does this go? Is this like the end? Or what? What's going on? Oh no, it goes deeper. I'm wearing high heels. Pretty bad ass. It's the door. The one in my dreams. Let's open it. Don't hesitate, just go for it. What if it's just like lava? Or complete darkness? What the fuck? Is this like a church? Is this the church? Was it? Did the priest or the husband have to do something with the kid like being gone or? This is creepy. Is this some sort of like sacrifice? What the fuck? Are we like sacrificing the buffalo? Is the buffalo supposed to represent something? We're gonna Google search this. Don't kill him! You should be ashamed of yourselves. Animals, they have a heart, they have eyes. They have a mother, they have a father, just like us. What the fuck are you doing? Now, we're making a ship. For some reason. Or that's not us. This is us. Maybe we're supposed to go up to him. Hartley Taft. Oh shit. I didn't do that. Don't be pissed at me. I'm sorry. Whoa, dude. Calm down. It's just a piece. What the fuck? Okay, iris scanner, I suppose. Our picture. A photo booth. The fuck? Someone in there? Hello? Who is that? It's the mayor. Are you okay, sir? Your eyes like blinded? What happened? The teddy bear from the beginning. Guys, I have no idea what this story is supposed to be. Well, I guess I became like some sort of alcoholic or. Because I'm about to put like alcohol in my drink. Oh, that's not us. That's someone else. Whoa. No hug? Damn. My assistant now, I guess. Having some sort of dinner with her in my office for some reason. Just eating my peas. Maybe I'm not even hungry. Eat something. Not just the peas. Eat the steak. Maybe it's not us, maybe we're like having a flash of what's going on before. A flash, like what's it called? Or not? What the fuck is going on? Now it's the lady. Oh, we had vision of a. Oh, this is the story how he disappeared. Did he kill her? Him? What the fuck? Now I'm the one who's doing the sacrifice? And I killed him? I'm at the very beginning, back at putting our lipstick on. Maybe like the lipstick's supposed to like represent the mask to hide our like insecurities and everything, maybe? Or be someone else that we don't want to be. or be someone that like we want to be. Either one. Could be either one. FBI. What the fuck is going on? Maybe this is our dad. Or a patient. He is our dad. Oh, he's sick. The key. The key. Excuse me. The door. It's the door. The door, like in my dreams. What's inside of here? A story that, like, he never told us, he wants us to find out now. What's in it? How the... Oh, I knew it. It broke because of the box. What's in it? What is that? Maybe there's something underneath. What the fuck? Are we gonna burn it? No way. Well, I wanna know at least what's inside the box. Why are we burning it? Maybe he wants us to burn it. Maybe our dad wants us to burn it, but can we at least know what's inside? The bird? What is it? Or maybe was it his ashes or? I'm sorry, I'm like rambling on, but like, I'm so fucking confused what's going on. And is it the woman, our partner that we had? Or it's the boy that got killed. He got abducted? Maybe that's how he got abducted, because he ran away maybe. And like, stayed here. Maybe that's an alien or someone that he knows. Wait. Whoa, what the? I guess we're following him, or someone, or not. Back at the cafe. I'm just like playing this game with bated breath. This is a story. Oh, what the? Jesus Christ. My stupid security thing just popped up. Give me 1 second. No. Sorry. The key represents her dad. Oh, hey! What up? I guess we'll have to leave that in the past, maybe. So we're back in action again. Pretty cool. And I guess we're getting out of Kingdom, I think that was called. Going back to where we originally came from. Who's that? Wait, isn't that the boy? What in God's name is this game, you guys? I'm so confused. Oh god, I love this music though. I guess that's the end of Virginia. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I'm so confused what is going on. I'm sorry there's been a lot of rambling of myself. I'm just trying to get my thoughts out of my head and trying to like make sense of what's going on, because like literally there's no dialogue and like the story and visuals, I'm not sure what's going on. Like, it's crazy. It's not straightforward. That's what I'm trying to say. But the game was so beautiful. I loved the aesthetics and the art style. I really like that kind of art style. Again, reminds me of Firewatch a lot. And some of those other games, like Long Dark. I like those kind of art styles. It looks very unique. But that's Virginia. If you guys want to check out the game, it's on Steam. Leave your thoughts down below, what you think happened, or like, what's the whole story about, because I'm really curious what's going on through this story. But, I'll see you guys in another video of whatever I make. Bye.